The first pictures of Sonam Kapoor's baby are out. Aunt Riya has shared a few pictures from the hospital today. Riya Kapoor took to her Instagram and shared a few snaps of the newborn while she adorably looks at him. Riya is seen in a black outfit with a matching mask as she sheds a few tears of joy while looking at her nephew. She wrote in the caption, "Riya Masi is not okay. The cuteness is too much. The moment is unreal. I love you, Sonam, the bravest mommy, and Anand, the most loving dad. Special mention, new nanny." Riya, however, covered the baby's face with baby emoji. The pictures are now going viral on the internet. Bhumi Pednekar commented, "Too cute." Malaika Arora wrote, "Oh, Masi tears of joy." Sonam Kapoor and Anand Ahuja welcomed a baby boy on 20th of August. Sharing the good news, Sonam wrote, "On 20th, we welcomed our beautiful baby boy with bowed heads and open hearts. Thank you to all the doctors, nurses, friends and family who have supported us in this journey. It's only the beginning, but we know our lives are changed forever." Sonam Kapoor married businessman Anand Ahuja in May 2018. They announced their first pregnancy earlier this year. On the work front, Sonam was last seen in the 2018 film V-Day The Wedding. She mostly lives in London or Delhi with her husband and sometimes visit her family in Mumbai. However, she flew to Mumbai to spend the last few days of her maternity with her parents and to give birth to the baby.